Alright, here's the 517 again. I did test it beforehand just to make sure, and it runs great. I put a light bulb in there that came out of the Sanitronic 7, because the Sanitronic 7 needs a lot of work still, so figured what's the point of having the bulb in there if I'm not going to use it. So I have it in here now. So here we go. So there's the Kirby 517. It's absolutely beautiful and it runs great still after all these years. So thanks for watching. We'll have more up soon.